There's a little one snagged on the side.
Hey, Captain, that just came through the tray bridge in the Grady. You must have got your boat license at fucking West Marine. Jackass.
Sometimes bass lay right in this little edge here. I don't really see anything on the graph. And it goes from 15 feet to like 4 feet. Let's see. Well, there's a 4 feet. Oh, I had one. 14 feet. Anything. Let's see if I can pick one up here. If I don't catch one in this spot, the name hitting. There he is. And there he goes. Nice. See if I can get another one. Oh, feeling something. Now I know what to do. I'll come out. There's no more boats coming down. I'll come out parallel to that and then swing around again. That's where they are. Let's try that again. Three feet. Tap reverse will slow me down a little bit. 10 feet, 11 feet. Let's see if I can get another one. Come on, pliers. But it's tricky to stay over them. Pardon me? I'm trying. I've been doing this for a long time. I'll be all right. Thanks for your concern. drift across the channel here. I got a gulp shrimp on with a white bucktail. The water does not look as nice as last week. It was nice, clear blue. Oh, there's one. What he hit. It's all messed up. Getting smaller. It's supposed to get bigger. Oh, just got a sea bass. I don't think that's a keeper. But he's all tangled up. Oh. Damn, I suck. Fish on. Oh, this feels like a good one. Taking out drag. Oh yeah, this is a good fish. Is that the bottom? No, that's not the bottom. Oh, it is a nice, nice freaking fluke. Whoa!